tell you a little story. There was once a princess, and she came from China, and she didn't want to get married. Who can blame her? But she turned round to her father and made some rules as to who could marry her. And the rules she set down were that anybody that wanted to marry her had to be a royal prince. That makes it quite tough. Then they have to answer three questions correctly. If you answer those three questions correctly, then they get to marry him. However, if they get any one of them wrong, they get their head chopped off. Now along comes a prince called Caliph, who is unknown to the princess. And he comes along, despite her aides trying to persuade him otherwise, and answers all three questions correctly. Now at this point, the princess, whose name is Turlot, turns around and says to her father, "Daddy, this is not fair. I don't want to marry him." And her father, the Emperor Artun, says, "I'm sorry, love, but you've got to do it because you made the rules." At this point, Caliph says, "Okay, you don't know my name, but if you can tell me what my name is before the sun rises, then you can kill me. If you can't, then you have to marry me." And so Turandot sends out an edict that nobody must sleep until his name is found. And Nessun Dorma is Caliph's reflection on her words and how he sees her. Nessun Dorma.